How's it, my brothers and sisters? Yeah, I get for read today for tell about what the Before Jesus book tell about the guy that can come from Bethlehem. Yeah, Bethlehem. The leader guy, the one in charge, that's Emmanuel. I'm going to read it from Micah chapter 5, verse 1-4. And go like this. One leader from Bethlehem. Bring your army guys together, you Jerusalem guys. They get the Babylon army guys all around your big town. The people that stay against us, they're going to whack the leader for the Israel people on top of the cheek with one stick. But you people from the Ephrathah, Ohana, Bethlehem town, no matter people think the thousand or other Judah guys more important than your Ohana, but ask Bethlehem where the guy going to come from. They're going to lead the people, Israel people, for me. He stay from before time, long time already. That's how come the one in charge can beg from the Israel people. But only till the time the leader guy, Mara, can born her baby. Then the other Israel guys that stay prisoners can come back together and join with the Israel people. The leader going to stand up and take care of his people, just like when sheep guy take care of his sheep. He going to stay strong because he stay tight with the one in charge. Because he know what kind of God, his God, the one in charge. Then the people going to live there and nobody going to bother them. Because the people all around the world, all over the world, going to know that the Israel leader guy, real important. That's it. That's from Micah chapter 5, verse 1-4, that tell about the one in charge from Bethlehem side.